They say it was crucial for scientific study of prehistoric life to pinpoint the exact location of the animal's internal organs. The baby mammoth, named Luba, after the wife of the hunter who found her, was studied using computer scanning techniques. Its organs were also perfectly preserved, and its heart could be clearly seen. Luba is the best preserved specimen of any prehistoric animal ever found.